Before breakfast, the baby pandas will have their weight measured. These little guys' weights go up and down every day. 5,871 grams. Baby panda Xiaoxin is 50 times bigger than she was just 3 months ago.
就是小时候对熊猫的概念就只晓得它是国宝，就是黑白色的，其他一点概念都没得。来了以后，就觉得哎，熊猫还是又像熊又像猫的，吃看它东大一坨，结果吃的竹子吃素，然后憨态可掬的，天天蹦跶的，还跑得飞快。